Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to review this anti hair fall kit from Mama Earth. So this kit has a shampoo, a conditioner, a hair oil and a hair spray. So we are going to talk about each and every product in detail. I have been using these products from the past 2 months, you guys. So I kind of know how they work. So let's see whether this is really a anti hair fall kit or not. If you are interested in knowing all these things, then please keep on watching. But before that, hit that red subscribe button and also hit the bell icon so that you get notifications. Now let's get into the video. So the packaging reached me like this. So these four products are in this box which says Mama Earth anti hair fall kit. यहाँ पे उसका MRP दिया है. This says this is introductory offer and 1596 को cut करके they have written 999. So this kit retails for 999 now. When I purchased it, Mama Earth के products पे आपको if you purchase for so and so amount you will get a face wash free, ऐसा कुछ था. So I got that Upton face wash free. And the good thing about Mama Earth products is they are mineral oil, SLS and silicone free. And they are dermatologically tested and they say this is for all hair types. And यहाँ पे उन्होंने पूरा चारों products का details दिया है. So while talking about each and every product, I will read through what उन्होंने क्या दिया है. Let's talk about the hair oil first. Let's read their claims and then I'll tell you my review. So they say that this is the step one, like root restore hair oil. So it is therapeutic blend of 10 oils, strengthens the root, repairs damaged hair. Ingredients main aapko screen pe de dungi. The direction says that apply oil onto the scalp, massage the scalp gently in a circular motion using your fingertips so that the oil is absorbed into the scalp. Leave for 30 minutes or overnight before washing. So let me tell you what I did. I followed the instruction. I took this oil onto my palm, applied it onto my scalp, I massaged it, I left it overnight and then I washed my hair. This hair oil gave me hair fall like anything. So I thought normally natural products ko we should give some time for them to work. So I gave it one more chance and same thing happened. Then what I did is I changed this with my different oil. I'll show you which oil I switched it to. I swapped this oil with this. So this is the Sheer Secrets scalp hair oil, amla and camphor. Oh my god, this smells like camphor. I really find this as very relaxing. So jab maine ye hair oil use kiya, bilkul bhi hair fall nahi hua. See, whenever we wash our hair, hair fall hota hi hai. I completely agree. लेकिन जब मैंने ये यूज़ किया, मेरा हेयर फॉल बहुत ज़्यादा हो गया था. देन आई स्टॉप्ड यूजिंग इट एंड देन थोड़े दिन के बाद आई ट्राइड टू यूज दिस अगेन एंड द सेम थिंग रिपीटेड. आई ट्राइड दिस 4 to 5 टाइम्स, सेम चीज़ हुआ, मेरा हेयर फॉल काफ़ी ज़्यादा बढ़ गया था एंड आई डिड नॉट यूज इट उसके बाद. इट इज़ अभी भी उतना ही है, लाइक उसके बाद मैंने उसको यूज़ नहीं किया. स्टेप टू सेज नेचुरल शैम्पू जेंटल क्लीनिंग स्कैल्प नरिशमेंट. So इसके ingredients list आपको screen पे दिख जाएगा and direction for use says gently massage the shampoo into wet hair and scalp with fingertips to work into lather. Leave in for 2 minutes to allow for deep penetration and full absorption. Rinse thoroughly. So this is a 200 ml का shampoo. This smells. This has a very pleasant mild smell. I cannot describe this smell. It smells like small babies. Smells very good. Normally before hair wash I apply one or the other oil or hair mask. This product doesn't lather much, so I have to take 6 to 7 pumps. The shampoo is clear gel like consistency, so I apply it. Bahut zyada lather nahi hota hai, so I apply it, I massage it. I take my good time to massage because maine hair oil kiya hua hota hai, so I have to get rid of that oil. So I take my time to massage it and then I leave it for good 5 minutes for the product to do its work and then I wash it off with warm water. I don't use cold or hot, I wash it off with lukewarm water, I can say. Normally jab bhi main hair oiling karti hu, do bar mujhe shampoo use karna padta to get rid of all the hair oil, but this shampoo mujhe ek hi bar mein wo result de gaya. It just got rid of all the oil. शैम्पू का मेन काम हेयर वॉश क्लेंजिंग का काम बहुत अच्छे से करना होता है. सो दिस डिड दैट And I really like this shampoo. This is very, very mild. So if you are someone who has very dry, damaged hair, you will like this because this is not very strong. I would definitely suggest this shampoo, and I think ये KitKat सारे products individually भी available है. I leave the link to them in the description box to check it out. The third step says that natural conditioner. So this is the conditioner that we have. Moisturizes brittle hair, detangles hair. Conditioner का काम होता है detangling करना. And they say that after shampooing, take an adequate amount of conditioner, apply it on damp hair, starting from root and all the way down to the tips. I didn't do it. Leave for 2 to 3 minutes, rinse thoroughly. I don't use conditioner onto my roots, and I won't suggest you guys to try that. I just apply conditioner to the length of my hair because ye part bahut dry hai mera, and then I leave it for again 5 minutes and then I wash it off. I can say this kind of worked in detangling my hair and making my hair soft. So what I did is I gave fair chance to these two products. Like I used this shampoo with other conditioner, I used this conditioner with other shampoo. So I was just experimenting with this product, and finally I can say that I just love both of them. These two things in conjunction work perfectly. ये दोनों products same ही smell करते हैं, like this oil, like oil थोड़ा ज़्यादा strong है smell wise, and ये उतना strong नहीं है. The last product in the list is this Pro Growth Hair tonic. So this is natural hair tonic. Improves hair density, reduces hair fall. Apply directly onto the scalp. Use enough to dampen the scalp and gently massage into the skin with fingertips. Visible results may occur within 6 weeks of regular use. So what I do after using shampoo and conditioner, when my hair is wet, damp, this comes in a spray bottle like so. I just spray this all over my hair and just massage it, and then I air dry my hair. मैं normally air dry ही करती हूँ. If I am in a hurry, तो ही मैं blow dry करती हूँ. Otherwise मैं air dry ही करती हूँ because I don't want to put the hot air onto my hair on every day, on every time. So I use these products twice a week. The consistency of this is like water, like plain water, and this has the grass wala smell. Smells very, very greenish, like bahut calming smell hai. All the four products smell really very good, guys. Like they have that natural Ayurvedic smell to it, and I really like that smell. And these three products, I can say that these three products did bring the changes into my hair. I don't know तीनों में से कौन है जिसने मेरा हेयर फॉल कम किया है, बट आई हैव बीन यूजिंग दिस थ्री कंसिस्टेंटली. सो मुझे मेरा चेंजेस दिखा. आई डिड नॉट सी द चेंजेस इन द फर्स्ट और सेकेंड वॉश इटसेल्फ, बिकॉज दे देमसेल्फ से दैट यू हैव टू यूज दिस किट फॉर सिक्स वीक्स. एंड एज टाइम पास्ड ऑन, आई स्टार्टेड लाइकिंग देम. आई कुड नॉट यूज दिस हेयर ऑयल, गाइज, बिकॉज जब भी मैं यूज करती हूँ मेरा हेयर फॉल बढ़ जाता है, एंड आई कैन नॉट, आई फील लाइक क्राइंग आफ्टर वॉचिंग माई हेयर फॉलिंग सो मच. सो आई डिड नॉट यूज इट. आई गेव इट अ फेयर चांस. आई यूज इट फॉर 4 to 5 times. नाउ आई कैन टेक रिस्क, सो आई डोंट यूज इट. मे बी आई गिव दिस टू माई सिस्टर, आई मेक हर ट्राई, एंड इफ शी लाइक्स इट, इफ दिस वर्क ऑन हर हेयर टाइप, आई वुड अपडेट यू गाइज इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स. सो अदर देन दैट मैं तो नहीं यूज़ करने वाली इसको. द क्वान्टिटीज वी गेट इज द शैम्पू इज 200 ml, द कंडीशनर इज ऑल्सो 200 ml, एंड दिस हेयर ऑयल इज 100 ml, एंड दिस हेयर स्प्रे इज 100 ml अगेन. एंड आई थिंक इंडिविजुअल प्रोडक्ट भी हमें अवेलेबल है बिकॉज हर किसी पे उन्होंने MRP दिया है. सो दिस शैम्पू इंडिविजुअली रिटेल्स फॉर 349 rupees, एंड दिस कंडीशनर इंडिविजुअली रिटेल्स फॉर 349 rupees, एंड 350 each. फॉर 200 ml, तो ये थोड़ा सा प्राइसी साइड में ही गया है, बट स्टिल दिस इज अ नेचुरल प्रोडक्ट. कंसिडरिंग दैट दिस इज अ नेचुरल प्रोडक्ट, आई थिंक इट्स अ गुड डील. दिस हेयर ऑयल रिटेल्स फॉर, इसका प्राइस मिट गया है, लाइक आई थिंक दिस रिटेल्स फॉर 499 rupees. स्क्रीन पे दे दूंगी मैं, इसका प्राइस मिट गया है. एंड दिस हेयर टॉनिक रिटेल्स फॉर 499 rupees. I would definitely give a big thumbs up to these three products, and and hair oil is not for my scalp type, my hair type. But iski ingredients sach mein bahut acche hai guys, like this has coconut oil, almond oil, olive oil, orange oil. This has all the goodness in it, but this did not work for me. I think I am allergic to one of the oil in this, जिसने मुझे हेयर फॉल दिया है. बट इफ यू आर समवन हु यूजेस हेयर ऑयल ऑन एवरीडे बेसिस, यू कैन डेफिनेटली गिव दिस किट अ ट्राई. यू कैन बाय देम इंडिविजुअली ऑल्सो एंड ट्राई इट वेदर दे वर्क फॉर यू और नॉट. इफ आई हैव टू रेट दिस एंटायर किट, आई वुड रेट इट 8 out of 10 बिकॉज ऑफ द हेयर ऑयल. आई डिड नॉट लाइक इट, इट डिड नॉट वर्क ऑन मी. विल आई रीपर्चेज दिस किट? डेफिनेटली नो, बिकॉज मैं हेयर ऑयल तो वैसे भी पड़ा है. And I can say that मेरा शैम्पू जल्दी खत्म हो गया compared to all other products, so I might repurchase individual products rather than buying the kit. But yes, kit आपको बहुत अच्छा deal में मिल रहा है. So अगर मैं आपको suggestion दूँ तो you should go for the kit if you are buying it for the first time. But मेरा conditioner अभी भी काफ़ी बाकी है, but my shampoo is almost like इतना खत्म हो गया होगा. फिर से पूरा किट repurchase करने में कुछ सेंस नहीं बनता है, तो आई विल रिपर्चेज द इंडिविजुअल आइटम्स. बट येस, आई वुड डेफिनेटली रिपर्चेज द प्रोडक्ट्स हियर अदर देन दिस हेयर ऑयल ऑब्वियसली. इफ यू आर प्लानिंग टू बाई दिस किट, गो हैड एंड बाय. मे बी दिस हेयर ऑयल विल वर्क फॉर यू, दिस डिड नॉट वर्क आउट फॉर मी. Maybe this will work out for you because सबका अपना अपना hair type होता है. I'm giving the review based on the performance of the product on my hair type, my scalp. So this may work out for you, but I'm giving you my own review. So yes, that's all for this video guys. If you found it helpful, don't forget to like this video. Follow me on Instagram. I'll see you guys very soon. Until then, bye.